For fried shallots, you'll want to thinly slice about 3 shallots, add them to your oil, make sure you use a large bowl, and just microwave that at full power for about 5 minutes. You're going to get in there and stir occasionally to help them brown evenly, and when they come out, you'll transfer them to a towel-lined plate, season them up while they're hot. They're delicious.